Apple has the MP3 player market so sewn up these days that you sometimes wonder why anyone else bothers. However, there is a chink in Apple's armor down at the low price range. Its quality of design doesn't come cheap. That's why players like the Sansa Clip Zip survive, offering more features for less money. The dinky Clip Zip is a very lightweight plastic body device. Weighing just 25 grams, it'll disappear into pockets without becoming a burden. The clip part of its name tells you that this isn't the treatment it's after, though. On the back is a chunky shirt clip that's almost as big as the player itself. However, as the zip is less than an inch thick, the clip doesn't ruin the design for those not too keen on using it. Its looks and design are largely functional rather than beautiful. This won't challenge the best from Apple and Sony on looks. However, it offers connectivity not always seen on devices this size. On its side, there's a microSD slot to upgrade the memory, and there are full clicky playback controls on its front. On its left edge, there are also volume controls, and beside them, a micro-USB used to charge the internal battery. While the clip means it won't withstand truly torture-like treatment, its plastics feel sturdy enough. Although, to be honest, you'd have to try fairly hard to convince yourself it's a luxury item. On its front is a teensy 1.1-inch colour screen. Even at this tiny size, it looks a little pixelated, relying on a very low 96 by 96 pixel resolution. The user interface is colourful and cheerful-looking, rather than particularly slick or stylish, but it's fairly intuitive and has neat animated transitions often missing from cheapy MP3 players. The menu system has a discrete section for audiobooks and podcasts, and there are a couple of other neat extras too. The Clip Zip has an FM radio that lets you record to the internal memory, a voice recorder function, and a stopwatch, handy for those who want to take this player out for a run. What we appreciate even more than these side attractions is the decent codec support. The dual standards of MP3 and AAC are included, but less common codecs are on board too, such as FLAC and OGG. You won't find such things in Apple's audio players. Transferring files to the player is simpler than with an iPod 2. Using the MTP transfer protocol, the zip clip will show up as a media drive on a PC, letting you drag and drop files very easily. There are things you have to learn to live with if you go for the zip clip. We found it a little buggy, and it's not as pretty or small as an iPod Nano, but it costs half the price and can handle the lossless FLAC files that none of the iBrigade can hack. None of the other big names, like Creative and Philips, offer quite the feature range of the zip clip either. And with a half-decent interface to consider too, it's a sensible buy.